is between the visitors from Fife, the Fife High School Trojans, and the home team from Lakewood, the Lakes High School Lancers. In cooperation with the WIAA Lakes High School, we ask that you demonstrate a sense of sportsmanship and courtesy to the officials, members of both teams, and other fans in attendance. The code of sportsmanship is posted at the south end of the gym. The WIAA states for the safety of the players, there shall be no flash photography allowed during the game. This includes cameras, cell phones, tablets, or any other recording device. Photography without flash is still allowed, and the Lancer Gym should provide enough light for you to do so. Officials for tonight's game, Ron Rosie, Jennifer Madsen, and Rob Wickern. Now, introducing the starting lineups as presented by head coaches Matt Sinis and Amber Wynn. Beginning with the Fife High School Trojans. She's a sophomore guard, number one, Christina Wynn. Senior guard, number three, Carly Kilka. Sophomore forward, number 15, Megan Knudsen. Junior forward, number 21, Courtney Morton. And senior guard, number 33, Carissa Caraballo. This is your Fife High School Trojans. Now for the Lakes High School Lancers. She's a sophomore guard, and number 5, Shakira Kelly. Freshman guard, number 10, Bailey Blau. Sophomore forward, number 11, Tatiana Spar. Freshman guard, number 25, Jalina. School Lancers. At this time, I would ask the audience to please stand. Foundation. out of bounds, too late. Now in number 24, Kyra Burt for the Trojan.
Thank you.
bound to fight. Score at the end of the first quarter is 5-5, Lakes 6.
Yeah!
22. Jamila Johnson with the foul. Marissa Caraballo shooting two. One minute to go in the half. 1 minute. with the score Fife 15, Lakes 13.
Thank you.
Out of bounds to Lakes. Jasmine Marriott, she's going to take an issue.
Yeah!
That is the end of the fifth quarter with the score of 5-22, Lakes 27.
Yeah.
takes a loss with the crowd. Now in with Baby Brown and Dan Herbert. Intentional foul. Take a special care as you leave our parking lot.